He ain't fight nobody. He ain't fight nobody. Y'all ain't fight nobody. We tired of that shit, man. Then it's, oh, boy, you ain't ready for this. Oh, you ain't here. So, like, how do we make it so, like, we get some respect around here? Like, how do we get some respect? Boxing is rigged. That's what they're going to say. They're going to say, these two men went in there and faked the fight. And my boy just knocked them out and it was fake. I'm tired of that shit. But hey, that shit don't feed me. That shit, that fake shit, that hating shit don't put money in my pocket. You know what do? These knockouts and these training. But people be like, oh, that's fake. Oh, boxing's rigged. That should be hilarious to me. Eli, man. Hey, who I am. My boy Ellis, he know that how we coming. He know that our team is real professional, man. Shout out to Ellie, man. He got a real exclusive interview on his page. Go check out Ellie page, man. He got some good content. He been here in Cleveland all week, catching all the drama, all the antics, all the craziness, man. But hey, the good thing about all that is tonight, it all ends. Two people step in the ring. And all the talk, all the motherfuckers who doubted my boy Jake Paul. Hey, after that, what y'all gonna say? Y'all funny as hell. Hey, they funny as hell. They said that's Miss Willie. Y'all funny as hell. But y'all are hilarious. Y'all hilarious, man. You know how we coming, man. Yeah, round two, something around there. That's what I'm feeling. Nigga said Jay getting knocked out. Anybody talking crazy is just a straight hater. We love a little haters, though. I love some haters. I love some haters. Jules, what's up, Jules? Yeah. Good vibes, though, man. I should bring somebody in this motherfucker. Who wanna go live? They said T Wood finna get knocked the fuck out. I did not insult that lady, y'all. I didn't insult that lady. I didn't even talk to her. But y'all know, the real fans know. I don't got to keep explaining myself, man. That shit. Y'all see how reckless Tyron and his team is. Them motherfuckers jumping on the stage and shit. They don't know how to handle themselves, bro. They not unprofessional, bro. They ain't never made this type of money, this type of exposure, this type of light shed on them. So, you know, of course they going to be out here acting motherfucking dumb, reckless, ratchet. You know what I mean? They ratchet. You know what I mean? Sorry. Sorry they don't got no class. You know what I mean? It's called class. We got class over here, man. We handle ourselves real good class.
In the ring and throw punches and fake that. Come on now. We coming for a kill. And then after, we gonna party it up. But yeah, man. I love y'all. I love the fans. Man. I want to bring somebody in here. I got 18 requests, but I feel like y'all crazy. I can't bring nobody in here saying some wild, reckless shit. I just can't do it. Last time I brought somebody in my live, man. Yeah, I ain't bringing none of y'all in. Maybe later on. But hey, tune in tonight, man. Jake Paul, the problem child, step into the ring. Man, we've been training for damn near 3 years for this shit, man. You know what I mean? So, at the end of the day, we live on Showtime. It's a movie. Shout out Showtime. Shout out Most Valuable Promotions. Shout out Jake. Shout out everybody who coming tonight. Shout out everybody in Cleveland, nigga. Shout out to Cleveland. Cleveland, Ohio. Shout out to Westlake, Ohio. Crocker Park. Crocker Park, let's go. We in here. Hey. Is going down, baby. Jake Paul, the problem child, coming to the ring when we gonna give y'all a show. I promise to you.